Hey, I'm Josh Clark and this is Brain Stuff. And have you ever been like, look at this ice, this is terrible ice. I can't even see through it, it's disgusting. How do I make clear ice? Well, I'm here to tell you. Have you ever seen an icicle dripping off of a house? It's pretty clear, right? Well, the reason why is because icicles form from melted snow, which is relatively pure. That's part one. Part two is that icicles form as water drips down. It's a constant flow of dripping water, so the ice forms in layers rather than all at once, which means that you have fewer impurities and less air trapped inside. If you look inside like a commercial ice maker, one that makes really clear ice, you're gonna find that they're using pretty pure water and they're making it over like a plate or a grid that water flows over constantly, so the ice is made in layers and then breaks off into little cubes. Now, if you don't wanna shell out 40 grand from what I hear for a commercial ice maker that makes totally clear ice, you can try making it at home. Try this. Take a little distilled water, it has fewer impurities, and then boil it. You're gonna boil out all the air, get all the air bubbles out of it. So it's like pretty much you have the makings of an icicle right there in a pot. Then you wanna freeze it in little bits of layers if you can, or at the very least, just little bits, like say a disc. And then you'll have pretty clear ice. And then your life will be complete. You can thank me. If you like this video, we got plenty more where it came from all over this YouTube channel. As a matter of fact, just go ahead and subscribe. Maybe leave a comment below, or just watch Brain Stuff videos all day. It's totally cool.